Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
Yeah, but chomping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is.
Oh. Stretch.
Oh, kick finds it.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Flying.
High impact missile drop kick.
Booming boot. She's feeling the hurt here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
She's got an answer for that.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Avoiding contact. Nice drop kick.
She avoids the contact.
Side kick on the mark.
Knife edge chop.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
How's that for a counter?
Driven down face first.
A jumping stop to the gut.
Right to the arm. Ooh, bullseye.
Ooh, this could do it. And she breaks free before a one count.
She shows that she's far from finished.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. And now she finds herself only playing defense.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
Watch her set up in the corner. Made her pay for her mistake.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Oh, agility. She could pin her opponent right here.
One, two.
Fends off the three count.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Looking to take flight here.
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for her.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed. Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, man, by the hair! Air whip!
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the match. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Got him hooked.
DDT!
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Two.
Here we go. Oh, man.
Evades their offense.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Kidneys.
Oh,
man. She's on her last legs here.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Close to a count-out loss.
Eight.
What a suplex.
Oh, an elbow drop.
And she is doing whatever she wants right now. And she's really being the aggressor lately.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to...
She's staying elusive.
She's climbing to the once more. Set up. Diving senton.
Just like she envisioned.
Cover. One, two, three. And a big victory here tonight.
This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Got to be humiliated and embarrassed.